MCpl Rousseau. I'm a technician in system avionics in Bagotville. Today I'm going to explain to you my equipment I use on a daily basis.
It's a big chain.
She's heavy. Today I will explain the specific equipment I will use for diagnosing the fuel system on this F-18. So first of all, I have a tool pouch, really basic, who will help me to open up panels. I have a flashlight, who help me to see in the dark spot and find if there's a leak or a problem. I have a headset, which I'm gonna use to communicate with the tower and emergency services. My book with all my parameter I require to do my testing. So the first box is this big one. So from this gauge and those number, I can see fuel pressure. We have this box who simulate the aircraft flying and ensuring that each valve and the fuel system operate as required. This shock in my kit, if the brake system fail, this shock's gonna hold the jet. This chain is the last safety for the F-18. We don't want a wild jet running across the base. So this was my gear. Today I have to show you.